Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple 3D model in SOLIDWORKS with the help of 2D drawings. This is good for the beginners, those who want to learn SOLIDWORKS. And here we have 2D drawings. Some dimensions are missing, that dimensions we will assume it. So let's see how to make this one. It's a simple and basic tutorial. Now let's go to file, click here new and choose part, click OK. Now we are in the SOLIDWORKS interface, so let's start to create our main part. Let me choose here background, so I'll keep plain white. Option documents property and image quality I'll keep higher, so the edges will look very sharp. Now this is your drawing. So first we will make the base is here, is 90, here 70 and 142 thickness. It is not given here, but we will assume 16 millimeter. See here, we consider both the thickness same, so 16 millimeter. And the whole dimension also here given 40 millimeter from this end. Okay, let me choose top plane, sketch, go to sketch, choose here line and start with origin point, horizontal, vertical, little taper and connect. Make sure the lines are vertical. Okay, let's define 142, 90 millimeter, and this one 70 millimeter. Okay, extrude, and this one keep here end condition blind, thickness 16 millimeter upward direction. If we make this one, it will go downward, but we will keep upward. Okay. That's it. Now corners have radius. Choose fillet. Keep fillet type this one, 25 millimeter. And I'll choose 1 and 2. These two corners. Okay. That's it. Sketch normal. Now here two circles we need to draw. 1, 2, exit. Now first I'll select both the circles and make relation equal, a smart dimension, and this dimension given 40 millimeter, and from here to here 25 millimeter. You will see here 40 millimeter from outside, and 25 millimeter, this is the gap between these two circles. And these two circles have horizontal distance 92 millimeter. And this diameter is not given, we will consider 15 millimeter. Now let me choose this vertical distance 92 millimeter. This horizontal distance 25 millimeter. This is important distance, and the 15 millimeter diameter. Isometric view and click, go to feature and choose extruded cut. Even you can choose through all, or even you can select blind, but through all is more easy and more professional. Okay, see, the hole is created. Now let's create this circle. This circle total width 42. Here you will see 20 millimeter, this side thickness 16, so back side it will go only 6 millimeter, because we are going to choose the back face of this. And the distance from one corner is 45 plus 76.36, it is 121.36, and vertical distance not given, but we assume it's around 70 millimeter. Outer diameter 50, inner 28. So let's do this. Backside sketch, see, normal. Now this corner is bigger, so we will start here 1 and 2. Let define 50 millimeter, 28 millimeter. And the distance from here to this end this is 70.36, sorry, this is total 121.36. Okay, and the bottom distance 70. Now see, go to feature, choose extruded boss base. See, it's going backside, so backside we calculated 6 millimeter. Choose here direction 2, front side, and this side 42 minus 6, that is 36 millimeter. You will see here, see 6 millimeter going back and remaining forward. Okay, that's it. I'll choose this face, sketch, normal. Let me create here connect with this, exit. Now select this line, circle, convert entity, or even you can draw it. Choose this line, vertical. Now select both the lines and arc, tangent relation, so that it will be perfectly matched. Now connect from here to this point and vertical line, exit. Make sure it is horizontal. Now the remaining things we need to close are trim. Choose trim entity, power trim, just press your left mouse and drag. See, this one trimmed outside, only the inside remaining. Okay, now here the distance, see the distance is 50 millimeter from bottom. This distance, curve distance is not given, we assume 35, and the corner radius is 16, thickness 16 millimeter. This is what we are going to create. Dimension, directly click this one, drag 35 millimeter. Now this distance from bottom line 50. Okay, corner radius, that is 16 millimeter. Let me choose this corner, see here. Okay, cancel, extruded boss base. This thickness also 16 millimeter, but this is going backside, so click and drag forward side. Okay, that's it. Now the only remaining thing, this circle. This circle is 15 diameter circle, and it is not given, but we considered 15 millimeter for all, 20 millimeter from backside, this line, inside line, and 45 millimeter from this corner. Okay, and the remaining this corner, this cutout. This cutout is 30 millimeter width and 5 millimeter depth. So that's the our last things. Sketch, normal, circle. Now let's define diameter 15, distance from here to this end 45 millimeter. Now distance from here to this bottom line 20 millimeter. Feature, extruded cut, even you can see, simply select through all. Okay, now the throughout hole is created. This face is sketch, normal. First I'll draw one center line, this end to this end, then let me choose center rectangle, and once you place your mouse you will see a center point. Click and drag a rectangle, a smart dimension, length let's say 60 millimeter, because we want to cut throughout. Even you can keep 50, that's not a big deal. 30 millimeter. Now see this distance perfectly defined. Feature, extruded cut. Now we want to cut inside, and that is 5 millimeter. Okay, Wow, that's it. See, so this is how we created our simple 3D model in SolidWorks. If I choose isometric view and I'll choose here solid, this looks very nice. I'll make the different color inside, go to metal and nickel, brushed nickel, that's look fine. So this is how we created our simple 3D model in SolidWorks with the help of 2D drawings. I hope it is good for the beginners and new learners who want to learn SolidWorks. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.